Can you imagine it? A world without a sun. We would all have been doomed, vampires and men alike. Harkin's short-sightedness was his undoing. In his lust for power, he failed to consider the full consequences of his plans. Of course they did. I never doubted for a moment. If I may ask, what will you do with them now? No? Well, I've given it a bit of thought. I'd very much like to have those scrolls. Someday I may be able to return them to their rightful place in the Imperial City. How would you feel about turning them over to me? Ah, yes. I see. Well, if you do change your mind, please let me know.
There you are. I'm back. Here I am. Human as ever. It's like the world is alive again. Just like me.
말씀하세요.
Do you need something? Whenever you're ready.
Hmm?
What now? I'll stick around this place if you need me.
Mm, 무슨 일? 그럼. Nasson땅으로 무작정 왔는데 당신이 있어 다행이네요.
Thank you.
무슨 일? 무슨 일? 응? 사냥꾼이 되려다 사냥감이 되는 수도 있죠. 말씀하세요. 헬겐에선 어떻게 살아남으셨나요? 그 검은색 용만 생각하면 소름 돋아요. 쇠뇌는 손맛이 좀 적은데 말이야. 아. 무슨 일? 저 없이요? 걱정돼서 보낼 수가 있나.
spare you for now.
You there, you another Imperial puppet? Answer me.
Forsworn here in the city.
It doesn't matter if they're in the city. Treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you. Well, I trust you'll take care of this unwanted visitor. My guards will not interfere with you, carrying out my justice.
갑자기 안 좋아 보이셔요. 실례지만 아파 보여요. 평소보다 더.
Treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you. If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
말씀하세요.
보스. And if that doesn't interest you, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you. stay alert.
그 검은색 용만 생각하면 소름 돋아요.
Good to see you. While I doubt we'll ever be truly rid of vampires in Skyrim, we've certainly made it a much safer place for now. Do you have a moment? Gamar and I have been talking and, well, slightly worried. We both realized that if Isran's even allowed us in here, he must be really concerned. And if he's that concerned, the situation must be pretty bad. Make sense? Yes, these vampires are a new threat, and a truly deadly one. Gunmar and I agree that we're going to need Florentius to help. Gunmar and I have a lot of work to do here, so we were hoping that maybe you could track him down. He's a priest of Arkay. Well, he was. It's complicated. He's a little eccentric, but we can trust him. We can definitely use his skills. That's the thing. Seen him in years. I think he had regular contact with the Vigilance, and I know Isran kept track of him. So maybe you could ask Isran if he knows anything? Just keep in mind that he... well, he might not like the idea.
Congratulations, friend. You've won a well-deserved victory here. The people of Skyrim owe you a great deal, whether they know it or not. Shall we continue the fight? Cozy little place, isn't this?